Funeral services for Dick Dyer will take place on Wednesday. Dyer was a longtime car dealer here in the Midlands. Moving to the Midlands in 1969 to open his dealership. Services will be Wednesday at 3 o'clock in the afternoon at the Dunbar Funeral Home on Divine Street in Columbia. Dick Dyer was 91 years old.